are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll...
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
I better start praying I make it. Gas mask. finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick. Looks good. All right, back to Lev. Fuck you! Your present. Here. We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that?
Huh. Is that a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Now what? Follow me.
thing was growing into the wall.
Until it fucking wasn't.
I hate demons.
Tell me about it. Down, do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah. Thank you for the trap. Hear anything else?
No. You?
No.
Good. Let's keep going. Thank you.
Cleveland. I hate this building.
Keep going down. We're almost at the street. Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Fedra, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay. Have you ever tortured people?
Yeah. Lev, let's focus on getting out of here.
Help!
Demon.
Yeah, we did. Come on. Let's go.
Fuck this building.
Agreed.
That?
A quarter.
A quarter of what? What?
You can take your mask off.
Thank you.
The hospital. It's right there.
We did it.
We sure did.
You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
You're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of her mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
As you go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! She alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers to enter the city.
They shot Danny?
Lucky.
Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby.
Did you hear about Danny? I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way.
What the fuck is wrong with you talking to her about that?
Oh, hey, Bear. They got you all the way out here? There's a good boy.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey. You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. Well, good luck. Hey.
Abby. They got you out here, too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you get me where I'm supposed to?
Abby. Just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back with the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.